That's a bit wonky. Okay, hello. I'm just gonna be eating my salad and getting ready at the same time as talking because I've got to film my announcement video for my main channel. And I guess that this is my announcement video for my vlog channel. So if you haven't seen that main video, I am gonna vlog today. So this will be like the last goodbye. But yeah, I'm moving all of my vlogs from now on to my main channel because I just want everything on one channel. I want it to feel really like cozy, which is such a weird word for a YouTube channel, but yeah, I just want it to feel like a collection of my life on one channel. You never know what you're gonna get. There's gonna be loads of random videos. I will still do get ready with me's and stuff. I might just do more in a vloggy style. So yeah, my main channel is basically turning a lot more vloggy. I think what I'm planning to do is to do one main channel video a week, as in a tutorial, a Q&A, something like that. And then for two videos a week or more, they're gonna be vlogs. So yes. I always forget how much I love beetroot until I eat it. Then I'm like, I'm just gonna go get some makeup and then I will be back. As I was saying, this channel isn't going to be deleted, so you can still stay subscribed to it. I may do something with it in the future. I do have a couple of ideas of what I would like to kind of change it to. Something different may happen to it, but you might like that something different. So definitely stay subscribed for now. But yeah, if you wanna watch my vlogs, you need to be subscribed to my other channel because they will be there from now on. I also have two more exciting things to announce, but I've uploaded a video on my other channel about that, so if you guys want to see that, one maybe about merch, which is so exciting and it's so sick, so definitely check that video out. I will leave it as the top link in the description. Camera angle is not flattering. Another exciting thing is that I move house today. So the day that you're watching this, I'm moving. Moving vlogs will start tomorrow over on my other channel, which I'm so excited about. They're my favorite vlogs ever. So yeah, they'll be over there, which is strange because all my moving stuff has always been on this channel. But I've already filmed an empty apartment tour because I had to go pick my keys up like a few days ago. So when I picked my keys up, I did an empty apartment tour. So that's already filmed and ready to go. That is gonna go up on Saturday. First moving vlog tomorrow, and then after Saturday, the moving vlogs will continue. And I've got a homeware haul as well that I'm gonna do. That is a huge homeware haul. So that's gonna be exciting. I really, really wanted to get my eyebrows done before I filmed a video. But today's like, it's not the only day I could do it, but I was just really in the mood to film today, so I'm doing it today. And my eyebrows, oh my god, hopefully you can't see how bad they actually are. So obviously, as some of you might know, I had an operation. I went to get my boobs fixed because my other surgeon completely messed them up, and then I went to get them fixed with him and he made them even worse. So I went to get them fixed properly with a different surgeon, and he's done the most amazing job. Like, I could not be happier with them. They're a lot smaller, which is what I wanted in the first place. I never wanted like humongous boobs, but my other surgeon gave me them. So they're a lot smaller, a lot higher, and I'm just so happy with them. But I did have kind of a shit time with this operation because I have an allergy to plasters. I just thought it was plasters, but apparently it's latex. And my skin, I can't even tell you how gross it's been. They had to take the dressings off my boobs that are meant to come off after 2 weeks. They had to take them off after 3 days because my skin was reacting that bad. So I had like unhealed boobs just out there, and I had to deal with that. But also I got like these blister things, and then they went pussy, and then it was all so itchy, so I was like scratching my skin off everywhere. It's honestly been horrible. I can't explain how horrible it's been, but now I'm finally healing. I'm at the 2 week point today, I think, pretty much, as I'm filming this video anyway, because it's Sunday today and this will be going up on Thursday, so it's a few days in advance. But yeah, oh my god, it's been horrendous, but I'm so happy that I had it done because I'm just so much more confident already. It's like getting a bad haircut. You would go to someone to get it fixed, wouldn't you? So why wouldn't you with your boobs? I haven't spoken to the camera for so long and it feels so strange. It's literally been 3 weeks, I think, since I filmed a video because I pre-filmed a lot of them and I did something so stupid when I was in Sheffield. Basically, I had this video filmed. It was a bunch of questions. It was a really, really good video and my hair was really nice in it and my makeup was really nice. Anyways, my laptop said that I had full storage, so I started deleting some things, some just like random files. And those files turned out to be that video, my empty apartment tour, my moving vlog, and a vlog that I filmed before this one, which I'm not putting up because it's just too old now. So all of them just got deleted and I was like, what have I done? And I thought that I had them all on memory cards, but I cannot find my questions video, which is so annoying because I really did like that video and I'd half edited it and it had taken so long to edit. But yeah, all of my videos were pre-filmed like 3 weeks in advance because obviously I was having the art, so I haven't actually filmed anything in so long. Right, I'm gonna do my makeup, then I'm gonna come back because I just need to get it done quite quickly. It's now 38 past one and I really, really want to start filming at like 10 past two. So I'm gonna get cracking, eat my salad and I'll be back. And I'm back just like that. This room is so echoey because we've got rid of so much furniture. Like the bed's gone, a little chair's gone, my yellow cabinet's gone because I'm preparing for the big old move. So yeah, it's super echoey. My mum is here because she's helping me move. So she's just like, staying here for the next few days. She's just gone out to St. Pancras, having a fun little day. And it is now 3 p.m. I wanted to start filming at 10 past two, but it's now three. So I'm gonna have to go and do that quickly. Then I'll be back. I feel like this vlog is just me saying, I'll be back. This angle is hideous, but I finished filming. Sneaky little peek at my new merch that is going on sale today. When you watch this vlog, it's going on sale today. I will leave a link below because it is sick AF and I love it. And it comes in two colors. For those of you who like pink and for those of you who like red, there is two colors. Look how cute this is. You guys are gonna die because it's so cute. How cute was that? Did you die? I love it. Okay, now I'm gonna head downstairs and I'm gonna put my phone on charge, so I'm on 10%. And then I'm gonna edit my video. It would actually help if I took my memory card. I'm gonna edit my video and I've also got part of a vlog to edit, like part of my first day of moving vlog, because I took some footage when I went to see my flat, like when I went to pick the keys up. Yeah, that's gonna go in the first day of moving, because it's kind of moving related stuff, so I've got that to edit. And I'm just having a nice old day, but I do have a bit of a headache, so I think I need to have a lot of water. Also, you guys haven't seen Bean in so long. Oh my God, do you even know that his new name is Bean? So obviously Jeremy was little one's name. And then whenever I say Jeremy, Nelly comes and he's like, meow. And I'm like, Nelly, I don't want you, I want Jeremy. That was getting a bit confusing for poor little old Nelly. So I started calling Jeremy Jezza Bean. And now the Jez has been dropped and I just keep calling him Bean. So that's apparently his new name. His full name is still Jeremy Gilbert, but he's like Jezza Bean or Bean for short. It's cute. But you're getting so big, aren't you? Show everybody your pretty face. Oh, Beanie. Aren't you stunning? Most stunning boy. And then there's an L-bobs in there. They're not actually locked in, like that door is open. He just goes in there because he's a little cutie pie. Couple of things to show you. This is my new TV stand because it used to be my coffee table and then the cats would climb on it and it would get so dirty. Who remembers me getting pissed off about that all the time? Because it would really annoy me because I would have to clean it constantly. So I then got this marble coffee table. Ignore the mess at the minute. And I didn't know what to do with this because I still wanted it because I love it so much and it was so expensive. So I've decided to use it as my TV stand. Obviously that box and that box will be on the top layers, and then on the bottom layer I'm going to stack DVDs so you can't see any of the wires. Like DVDs are just going to be stacked to completely fill that, and I can't wait to do it. It's going to look so nice, and it perfectly matches this shelf. So I bought this from IKEA and it was black. I saw on Pinterest this little IKEA hack because gold shelves are super expensive, so I was looking for hacks and I don't know what's gone on here, but it's a little bit blotchy, so I need to go over that. Anyways, this was black and it was I think £35 and I bought spray paint and I just spray painted it gold. But IKEA are stopping selling these shelves, so there might not be that many left.
Like, I snapped this up and it said there was only a few left, which is so annoying. But yeah, once you see my new flat, you'll see how perfect that's gonna fit. Cause I've got this bit in my wall that just goes back and it's literally that size and it's just gonna fit in it perfectly. But I've still got all these to take down and tidy up and stuff. This is my new bike, which I'm actually gonna go on today because I feel okay today, so I want to go on my bike. So as I've said, I am gonna be moving my vlogs across to my other channel. So if you still want to watch them, go and subscribe to that channel because it's gonna be honestly so fun. I'm gonna make my videos so fun. But I'm actually gonna leave this vlog here because I don't want it to be too vloggy and for everybody to forget to like head over to my other channel, because that was the main point of this video, but I did wanna do it in a vloggy way rather than just me posting like me sat down like, hello, I'm moving. So don't forget to subscribe to that channel. You don't have to unsubscribe to this channel though, because something cool might happen on here sometime soon within the next few months probably. And yeah, I guess I'll see you guys over on my other channel for vlogs from now on and for my moving vlogs, which start tomorrow, which is so exciting. And if you want to check my merch out, I have two words in two different colors. I've got vests, t-shirts, sweatshirts, hats. If you want to check that out, I will leave a link to my new website below. And yeah, I will see you guys over on my other channel. Oh my god, okay, bye. Love you.